It's July 8th, 2011. July 6th, 2011. Here are squash plants growing in the greenhouse. And first variety is a lemon squash, and it's not producing any squash yet. The other two are the eight ball that aren't, has the long French name, and you can see we're getting one that's probably 2 inches in diameter right there. So they are starting to produce, even though we've had a very cool spring.